My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo-freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Stat my...
Hey, we didn't get a deal when things have really gone our battalion synthetic. Well, we're in the free, you and me both. Let's do this. Oh, I had something I wanted to tell you. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion. Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people.
binary is not radiating on any frequency. Reconfirm orbital velocity for vector match.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
There's our door.
Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Get some, Marines. It's way more than I expected. From behind. This is so fucked. Mierda, I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Hey, I got an idea how to track down Honecker.
Incoming targets!
Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming!
Patching up.
Sharp!
They're sealed by Honaker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Into an acid-spitting morph. Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Sentry deployed.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry's ready to go.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
One, right?
Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
We got incoming.
Oh, data access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honaker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Hear that?
The access point is to the right, through the door.
Rearming. Let's bypass this.
Endeavor, I need the backup team deployed.